It's a massive pleasure and very humbling to be here at this magnificent space with this massive institution to do the first keynote at this event. So couldn't be happier and more proud of being here and representing Revolut and my colleagues here in Portugal. I think it's very important for institutions like Isaac to do this bet in future. In reality, future is already here. It's a matter of how to be in this fast-paced environment, who can be at the forefront. And doing this type of events, inviting companies like ours that are pushing the envelope in terms of technology, I think it's crucial. The way I see it, this needs to be a very informal conversation. That's what I hope to pass on to the people attending here and share a little bit of my insights. I have a little bit of experience, so hopefully people can find it useful and learn about what we are doing.